Good morning,
Dada.
Boy.
Dada.
That's not Dada. That's Alo.
Dada.
Good morning.
Dada.
Dada's not there. Dada's in the room.
Dada's not in the room.
Yes, he is.
I'm sleeping.
Sleeping? No, he's not sleeping. Getting ready. You wanna go to Dada?
Okay.
Okay.
Daddy.
Where's Daddy? Good morning, boy.
Dad.
Say good morning. Morning, baby. Pretty girl. Good morning. They woke up happy, both of them. Tapos na sila mag-breakfast, guys. Our last day here. We're checking out today.
Where are we going?
Oh my gosh, we're going back home, Isla. Our real house.
Where's the animal?
The animal? Yeah, we'll see. Oh, he's not there. Maybe he went home. Lagi kasing merong ano dyan, pusa dyan.
He's not there.
He's not there. He went home. That's okay. Maybe later we will see him before we go. Yay!
What are we doing?
So we need to clean up. Nagkakapi lang ako, guys. I figured out kung paano i-operate yung kape nila. Kasi first time ko magkape dito eh. And iba yung coffee machine nila. But I figured it out. I'm having my coffee now. Dan's coffee is ready as well there. Pero may ginagawa pa si Dan dun. Do you need help with that? Here. Kinakausap niya to. Bait naman yung dudong namin. Uy! Bakit nyo naman na to natali, mga kids? Ay, naku.
It is us?
Yeah, that's yours, baby. Don't forget to take that. Yep, that's yours too. Elsa and Anna's yours. Go, Alo. Good boy. Daddy, where are you? No, he's not sleeping, boy. He's taking a shower. Ooh, you got a little zebra.
I'm sleeping.
Sleeping?
Truck.
Truck talaga yung kanya.
And
this. Truck!
This,
yes. Yeah, show Dada. Lahat ready na. Magli-lipstick lang ako.
Is there anything on that shelf there?
Huh?
Is there anything on that shelf there?
The bear.
It's
in the main room, yeah. Ayaw mo pababa nitong isa. Ah, you sleepy boy?
Huh?
Hi guys! I'm a sleepy boo-boy.
Sleepy.
Oh, sleepy. Okay. Okay. Sleepy boy. Just wait. Sexy naman ang daddy natin.
Mommy.
Hindi naman kita ng maayos, but let's go.
A tree.
A tree. Alo, you have to leave that bus. Hindi ating yung bus na yan.
Tree.
Tree.
Bye, tree.
Bye, tree. Bye, plants. Bye, house.
Medicine.
Alright. Ready na ba? Just double checking everything. Kailangan natin tong iwan, Alo. You have to leave this, po boy. Leave this. Put this here. Give it back to them. Come on. Put this here, Alo. The bus. Hey. Are you listening? Po boy. Hoy. Here. Give it to them. Give it to the guys. Your bus. It's not our bus. Give it to them. Come on. Thinking. Come on, put it down. So we can go. This is not your bus, boy. It's not your bus. Can I give you your bus? Okay, mama's got your bus. Oh, are you ready for your bus?
Yeah. A bus.
A bus.
A bus.
Their bus, yes. Give it back to them.
Okay.
Thank you, boo-boo.
Got your bus.
Yeah, say bye, bus. bye-bye to the bus.
Bye.
That's your bus. Say bye-bye, bus.
Bye-bye.
See you next time. Good boy. Good. See you next time. Say bye-bye, house. Bye-bye to the house.
Bye-bye
house. I need to pee. Can mama pee? So we can go? Ayla? Toilet, baby?
No.
Before we go, I'm gonna put you in the car. It's gonna be a long drive.
No.
Yes. Come on.
The car.
Oh, we need to prepare a bag as well at the back for you. Just in case.
Yes.
Just in case you vomit. We need to prepare a bag so you can vomit in the bag. Yes. Wala naman siyang...
Papa.
Yung kinain niya, cereal lang. Cereal na may milk. Tapos kanina-kanina pa yun. So, ay, hopefully we're good. Kasi grabe yung linis ni daddy sa ano eh, sa car kagabi. Dumating siguro siya dito kasi nag-drive pa siya, di ba? Umalis siya. Nag-drive pa siya para daw, ano nga, ispray yung car. Kasi wala kami nakita dito sa bahay eh. Alright, we're going. Mommy will pee and then we'll go. Okay? Pee time! Let's go. Good job, guys. Good walking. Yes. Keep going. Well done, Alo. Look at Alo. Huh? There's a bee? No. Okay. You can't touch the bee, Ate. You gotta be very, very careful. Bee? Can you see a bee up there? Let's go. All right. Bye, bye, house. Oh, they have lime. Lime. Bye, house. Let's go, kids. Hi, Ayla. Good walking, Alo. Oh, good job, boo boy.
Have a look at Alo's side.
Okay, yep. Alright, let's check out your side, Ayla.
No.
Your side.
Where's that from?
Huh? The car. Good job, Alo. Yes, baby. Keep going. Bye, Sand. Say bye, house.
Bye, house.
Bye, bye, house. All right, let's check it out. Our Isla side is this side, Ate. This side, this side. We are off. Nandito ako sa likod, just in case. Just in case. Hello, baby. Makain pa naman ng apple. Your lunchbox? I ordered your lunchbox. It should be in our P.O. box. But we do need a lunch bag. To put the lunchbox in? Yes?
Where's my backpack?
Your backpack is at home. You have a lot of backpacks. But we will look as well. Maybe you'll find another one that you like.
The panda.
You want a panda?
Yes.
A panda. Okay. Did you hear that, Daddy? She wants a panda now. A panda backpack.
It fits me.
It fits you, yeah.
Hi, guys.
Are you excited to go to school?
Yeah.
Meet a lot of friends?
Yeah.
Meet your teacher?
Yeah.
Okay. Where are we going now?
I don't want my baby.
You don't want this baby now. Where are we going? Can you tell us?
We're going. Elsa.
Elsa again?
Yeah.
No, we are not. We are going to the shops.
Shops?
Yeah. So, stop muna kami guys sa mall. Kasi yung flight namin is alas 7 pa ng gabi.
I was a baby.
Arlo is a big boy.
Is he not the baby when I went to school?
Arlo is not going to school yet. No, not yet. But next year he will. Yeah. Hello, boo boy. You want to get some sleep? It's hot. Oh, I'm sorry, boy. This doesn't have a shade. That's okay. I got you, boo boy. Alright, so it's 51-minute drive. And patutulog to. Ito ang naayon. Patutulog din yan.
Mommy driving?
Daddy is driving.
I want to vomit.
You want to vomit?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm right here with you, okay? I got the bag for you.
Dito na kami, guys, sa Essendon DFO. Sa food court.
Huh?
Awa?
Australia.
We're in Australia, that's right. Huh? Jeez, sit down, sit down. Sit down, I'll feed you. Uy!
Sit down.
Ang sarap tingnan ng ano, fried rice ko, oh. So, nag-order ako fried rice and pork shumai. And chicken nuggets and chips for the kids. It's hot. It's very hot. Very hot. Sit down! Dito kami sa Cotton On Kids. Ang cute nito, oh. Hindi lang talaga kailangan ng mga bata, but cute. Parang gusto ko bilhan si Arlo nito. Ganda. Ayun. 12 to 18 months. Kasya yan sa kanya. Bahala na. What color should we get? Oh, that's really down there, my love. That's hard. How about the rainbow?
You want the rainbow?
Yeah?
Baba. Baba.
Oh, no.
Maybe the pink one or the...
The pink one? No, I will try the pink one. Alright, do you want to press Allah?
Don't worry about you, press.
Alright, let's go, guys. Smigul. Let's look for Isla's lunch bag. Ready, Isla? And backpack. Yeah, we'll look. A big backpack. Okay. Do you like that one?
You said that and a backpack on top of that.
Yeah. Yun yung binili namin, guys, yung puppet na pang lunchbox lang. Kasi medyo malaki na siya. Pwede na dun yung ano, change of clothes ni Isla. Let me see. Wow, nice one, baby. It fits you, yes. Suits you, my love.
Oh, don't really get those? Are you sure?
Alright, guys. Update sa aming buhay. Nakapag-shopping na kami. Here you go. Shopping para sa lahat. And there's more there.
What are we doing there?
Huh?
What are we doing there?
I put Arlo to sleep. So nakatulog si Arlo. Okay, you sit down. I just need to sort out everything. Alright, so yung mga laman nun, nilagay ko dito. Para isang bag lang yung dadalhin natin, guys. Okay, okay. Wala na yung laman. Wala ba? Yep. Empty. Oh, good. Dito na kami sa labas, guys. My gosh, ilang oras din kami dun. Palakad-lakad, taking our time. Arlo sleeping. Daddy's there, getting our car. So stop lang siya dito saglit para iload yung mga bata because it's way too hot to walk. Tapos kailangan dahan-dahanin to para ma-transfer sa car. Hoy! Don't touch him, he's sleeping. So after nito, i-return namin yung car dun sa airport na Hertz. And then, diretso na tayo sa ating, ano, departure. And nakabili talaga ng headband yung isa, oh. Siya pumili, gusto niya, eh. Hmm? He is so cute, yes. Dito na kami sa returns ng car. Ang daming nag-rent ng car, oh. Ang dami. We are near the airport, baby. So, after we return the car, we will walk. Yeah. Dito na kami sa airport. Legoland.
Yeah. All the princess Moana. Anna and Elsa. Elsa.
What's that, Arlo? Saya-saya ni Arlo. Ah, pero ayaw magsapatos. What's that, Arlo? What is it?
It's so cheap. Like, not, it's been, it's not expensive, but he's just
really?
Custom with Lego.
Yeah, he'll put it in his ear.
He will.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, like 40 bucks. So that's like 15.
Yeah.
It's like 80. It's like bad prices for presents.
Yeah, that's good. I know, baby. I trust you, but we can't trust Arlo with small stuff yet. Yeah, I know. I trust you, baby. I do. But Arlo, I can't trust. What's that? A car? Oh, that is nice.
Princess?
Oh, wow. There is Princess. He goes, big one. And we made it to the plane.
Mommy, can I bring this home?
Yeah, we can. We can bring it home.
It's a fussy.
It is a squishy, yes. Squishy
ducky,
that's right.
A squishy ducky. I think you have to see the end. Only the kids can see it.
Yeah.
That's alright. Pretty good holiday.
Very good.
Tiring. It was only 6 days, but it felt like 2 weeks.
Oh yeah.
True? So Disney recommended, or it's here next this year as well.
Yeah, November so, though.
Highly recommend. And Puffing Billy was good fun as well.
That was really good, Puffing Billy. Different side of Melbourne.
To keep
I like
the
it.
Aisle and exits clear, your smaller bags and heavier items
and the kids
under
are happy.
Seat in front of you.
We only had one disaster, that was Isla vomiting.
Oh my gosh.
One step away, take your allocated seat and make sure your seatbelt is done up.
We only had one disaster, which is Isla vomiting. Got cleaned, we cleaned it up, and I think we got away with it without any charge. She vomited in the rental car, but it cleaned up pretty well, didn't it, my love?
He did a really good job.
Rose reckons you can't tell.
Can't tell at all.
So we'll see.
Can't smell anything.
But very, very lucky.
Hey! Just hurt each other? Okay. Wait.
Isla. Oh.
Wait. Wait.
Wait.
This is my seat.
Round one. Careful, Isla. Oh, are you a princess? Good job, Isla. Arlo's here. We're walking to our car. So, pinark namin yung car namin sa long-term parking. You wanna see Nana? We'll see Nana tomorrow.
Nanny's birthday tomorrow.
Ooh, happy birthday, Nana!
No, baby's birthday first.
Baby's birthday first. Nana's birthday first. No. Oh my gosh. Are you a princess? Oh. Ganda naman ng sky. Beautiful. Sige-sige ni Arlo. Kakarating lang namin, kaka-unload lang ng car. And ito yung binili namin sa yun sa ano, yung sa train-train na pinuntahan natin ba? Yes, baby, I'll help you. Rail King. Para kay Arlo. Kasi sa dami niyang mga transportation, yung train yung wala siya. So binili namin siya train. Choo-choo! Here comes the train. Choo-choo! Here comes the train! Ayaw nang bitawan, oh. Choo-choo! Here comes the train! I-haul ko na nga lang yung mga nabili namin.
Kayaan nyo na ang aking headband, pinasuot ng anak ko. Bumili ako sandals para kay Lyro. Regalo, guys. Hindi ko alam kung kailan ko pa ito mabibigay sa kanya. But ang ganda, diba, sa guest? Bumili din si, na sapato si Dan, kaya lang tinanggal ko na yung box niya. Yung kay Lyro lang talaga yung kinip. Sabi ko regalo. So, bigay ko sa kanya pati yung box. Ay, yeah. And sa Calvin Klein, ito lang yung binili ko. And alam niyo ba, kapag member ka, nakaka-discount ka pala. Kasi ano eh, naka-sale na to ha. $15 na lang, so $14.95. Pero yung nabayaran ko, $10 na lang dahil member ako. Kinuha niya lang yung number ko. And yun lang. And yan lang yung binili ko. Wala na kayo makikitang iba. Sa guest, nagpunta din kami. Ayun nga, yung shoes ni Lyra galing doon. Tapos yung sapatos ni Dan at saka ito. $20 na lang siya. Kasha kay Ayla ngayon. Pero, pwede din kay Arlo. Like, kasha na din to kay Arlo. And then, Ayla, can I borrow that? So, ito yung binili namin kay ate. And, bumili din kami ng
baby.
May libre siyang lapis. There you go.
Daddy?
Yeah. So, lagyan ko lang ng lunchbox niya, guys. Tapos, lagyan ng tubig dito. Yung lunchbox, actually, nasa ano pa? Nasa mail pa, guys. Nasa P.O. box. And ito galing All This Place. Nakasale, $6.95 na lang. So, yung panalo sa shopping today is si Arlo.
I don't wanna be this.
Okay. And then, this is from Cotton On. Nakita ko lang to, and Arlo loves dinosaurs. Arlo! Look, Arlo! And then, shorts. Meron siyang ganitong pants eh. Gusto ko siyang bilhan ng ganitong shorts. So, yun lang. Yun lang ba? Saka yung sapatos ni Dan. Yun lang na yung nabili namin dun sa DFO. So, sa Shein, bumili ako ng mga gagamitin ni Ayla para sa yun nga, sa lunchbox. So, ito, a pack of, yung mga ganito, may mga silicone na lalagyan. Like, pwede paglagyan ng prutas, ilagay mo lang sa lunchbox, ganun. Ano, nakapack na to siya. And then, comes with this as well. Parang mga mold na pwede mo i-mold sa mga prutas din or sa kung anong gusto mo. Mga pins na ganyan. Pwede din sa grapes, sa mga kung ano-ano. And ito is for the sandwich. So, iba-ibang shape ng sandwich. It comes with this. Butterfly. Mura lang nito sa Shein, guys. Comes with this one. And dino. And a puzzle. So, yun lang. So, hindi ko pa alam kung kailan ko ito magagamit kasi ayaw papasukin ni Dan bukas. Si Ayla. And ito, kasi late na eh. Anong oras na ba? Mag-aalis gis na ata or alis gis na talaga? Spoon and fork. And knife na set. Ayan. For Ayla. Uy! Actually, random color ata to. Pero yung magandang kulay yung nakuha ko. And then, this actually, parang ang laki nito. Meron lang akong nakitang review sa TikTok na maganda daw to, guys. Para siyang ano, parang thermos. Ay! Ayun! Dalawa siya. One, two. Napaka-aesthetic din ang kulayan. And it comes with a spoon. Kasya daw kasi siya sa yung lunchbox na binili ko. So baka, ewan ko eh, sa Thursday ko siguro papasukin si Ayla. Kasi yung Wednesday, ano siya eh, priority nila yung pumapasok na sa preschool doon. So, ganito siya. Ganyan. Pero yung habol ko dito is itong maliit talaga. Hindi ko alam kung bakit binili ko tong set na ito lang naman yung kailangan ko. Ito lang. I'm not even sure if kailangan ko talaga siya. We'll see. Ayan. To keep the warm food warm daw? I'm not sure. We'll see. Pero ang ganda na kakulayan. Lagay natin dito. Ano na bang problema dyan sa batang yan?